Welcome back, guys. Welcome back. Welcome back to another episode of The Ascent. And our next mission is to find Raphael's bag. Now, if you tuned in last time, you see that we did a lot of trekking. We met a lot of different new contacts. And we explored the underground city quite a bit. So now we're going to make our way out of the safe zone. As you see, he takes his gun out and into the slums, I presume. And so what we're doing now is our mission is to find Raphael's bag. 0 of 1. So not really sure how we got roped into this mission. But I think I was kind of just picked for this. I really think I had a choice, because I think if I had a choice, I would tell him no. I want to do some more looking around. Oh, cool. That's pretty cool. Oh, that is cool. See, that is a really cool angle right there. I just, you know, you kind of like, it's in the foreground, and you follow into it. That's pretty cool. Ooh, loot. Don't mind if I do. Alrighty. Oh man. Yep. Here you go, buddies. I'm going through here, buddy. Soldier's going through here, buddy. I do gotta cash in these bounties. Probably got quite a bit of them. Ooh, crates of loot. Swell, well. Thing just breaks those dudes' bodies apart, just disintegrates them. Whoa. Oh, what you got? Keep on the lookout, guys, for more bandits. Oh, there's some right there. Here you go, here you go, here you go. See if we can get another level. We're level 31 now. Nice shot. You see that shot, guys? Yeah, boy. Ooh, that was one shot to the shit. Whoa, look at that. Get some more parts. I'm going back to the gun shop. That will be my next tip to you guys. Just like, fill up all your, or upgrade the weapons that you like to use the most, that you find more comfortable, because that is going to make a totally difference in gameplay. I just not figured it out. Yeah, I did. Just now. Okay, how did I pass all this up? I'm just so caught up in the moment of all the debacle. Wait, where are you going? Me So we're just gonna go to Green Arrow's telling us to go, I'm assuming. Guess we need to go in there. I guess. So we go again. That guy behind us looks like that guy that we saved that time. We went and got that thing. Oh, I guess I was supposed to get. Alrighty. So we're making our way again through the upper level, I presume. Let's just give it an option. Wow, that's something new. I haven't seen that. It gives you the option. It's 67 meters. What, did I pass up something? I guess I did.
We could just get out of the way.
What you got there, buddy? I don't get it. I already have that, so. Let's see, Wow. Get rid of all these. So right now I'm just getting rid of all this excess stuff because we get more items so that we can upgrade more items or get more of those items that we use to upgrade more things. So I want to sell those because the reason I have multiple. Alright, so we're done with him. Stay on mission, find Raphael's bag. Cool. All the future games, when it rains, they have, whoa, look at that big guy, they have those clear umbrellas. I never did really understand what was the purpose of those clear umbrellas. And all those future games, even some of the movies, Blade Runner, both Blade Runners, so many of them. Okay, we didn't need that. Okay. Oh, okay. I didn't know. Go, buddy. Ooh, that dude's body floating up. Got to be careful in here. Everything is so red. Excuse me. Okay. Everybody looks like they have something to shoot. Oh yeah, my guy has really good foot movement now. He's like, at first he was kind of slow, like he was had too much stuff on him. Ooh, too many people.
The cost of keeping your reckless actions off the grid is not
I'm not trying to. Trying to find, I guess that was just a random like drone or a remote bomb motor. Oh wow, get out of there. I was expecting it to have, wait, what's going on? You're giving it too many options. I pass it up again, I think I did. See. Oh well. Whoa, whoa, whoa. See, these guys, they just kind of just walk up on you. I'm trying not to shoot innocent people. Fellas, I'm just trying to make sure I don't shoot anybody that's innocent. What is going on? Did I miss the stop again? I think I did. What is that about? Shooting. I don't know how I get backwards and forwards. Let's see. Why does it split up like that? That's kind of confusing. Let me go back this way. Hey, buddy. There's a lot of movement on that radar up top. Mm-hmm. 55. What is this? 57. Okay. I'm gonna overlook something. And it splits right there. Maybe it's supposed to go up. Well, we're just going to keep going this way. There's got to be something that we're missing. See, that splits as well. And that's pointing just to the back, 246 meters. Okay. Let's keep going up here. There is something up here. Pulls his gun out, so that means it. For the good selection. Okay, I get it. So the bag is a bag. Whoa, I got it. How in the world did I just get that? Did y'all see that? I just got his bag. Crazy. I just completely lucked up and got that bag. Good stuff. Making our way back, so we get another gold star. Good job, guys. Good job. Everything went dark blue all of a sudden. Midnight blue. Yep. Midnight blue. Let me know what your favorite color is. Hit me up in the comments. Leave me in the comments if there's a game that you guys are interested in seeing OSG play. Definitely. Whoa, what they got? Oh, yeah. I was going to ask, well, why was that guy running? Yeah, somebody behind him just got... Oh!
Hey, fellas.
Oh, no, I didn't want to do that. Follow me, my little man. Yeah, yum, yum, yums.
I'm from Chapel Dinah.
Wow, we're quite a bit of ways out, so we got a long way to go. I wonder if we can take, yeah, I should take that taxi. Jeez. That is a long way. We should charge them extra for this contract. Jeez. Or we should have taken a taxi. Or have a turbo button. That'd be even cooler. What's that? Still 500 meters out. Jeez. And away we go. Let's go. Get you some of that, buddy. Good stuff. Get rough from these bullets, buddy. Yes, sir. Ooh, almost got you, man. I didn't want to shoot you. Let's go, let's go. Let's go, get you some of that. Yep, I know it's not fair. It's not fair. Hoping for a little resistance. Get it back. Ooh, what was that? Pretty cool. They tried it, guys, but they did not succeed. Come along. Yep, 160 meters out. That ray gun is just amazing. Or whatever it is. Let's tear them up. Gotta go up again. We're almost there. Oh. Yep, he looks like a guy. He's aggro. What about you? Place up. It was a pleasure hanging out with you guys today.